Even with a slight chance of rain, should be a beautiful day for the first day of ACL at Austin's Zilker Park. Our Kate Whitehall is live. What's going on out there right now, Kate? Sounds pretty
fun. Hey, it is. Thalia's London out of New York City is actually on the Bud Light stage over there. And actually, standing since we last talked about a half hour ago, I would say a few additional 100 folks have walked onto the Great Lawn in Zilker Park. You know, they're expecting 70,000 people out here every single day. And when you have that many people out here, you need to be able to feed them some good food. And we have James Holmes,
right,
who has delicious food out of Olivia.
I just happen to have some chicken with me. Fried chicken.
Fried chicken. That's what you guys make, and it's good. You brought it out here last year. Talk about how much you have to buy, because that is so interesting.
Oh, my goodness. We had about 10,000 pounds of chicken come in a few days ago and had to put that on buttermilk and my secret recipe, my brine. But it was, you know, around 300 gallons of buttermilk and 10,000 pounds of chicken is the gist of it. 2,000 pounds of flour. It's kind of crazy. A little overwhelming.
Yeah. How do you even go about making all of this? What kind of crew do you need?
Oh, I sucker my cooks into it. I promise them a lot of cold beer late night, and it's actually a lot of fun. It's such a challenge. It's so crazy to think about how much you're going to do and to be a part of this vibe and all the music and all the people. So it's cool. I don't know. You just sort of embrace it and go with it and see if you can make it happen.
And the other thing you guys made it's potato salad, I will eat the entire
time. This year we did potato salad, and the girl that made potato salad, she almost killed me when I had 30 cases of potatoes come in one day, and she... Thank you, Melissa.
But it's also good. It is amazing how much prep work you need to do. And because of last year, you're now opening a fried chicken restaurant.
I am, actually. I mean, the booth this year is Olivia and Lucy's Fried Chicken. So it's like the world premiere of our symbol here, our sign. But yeah, we're opening that up in December, January, right off of South Congress and Oldtorf. So yeah, I'm about to have a fried chicken joint.
Awesome. Well, good luck with that, and good luck with the whole weekend. You're behind all the frying out there.
I know it. I am. It's going to be a lot of fun. And I'm sure I'll see you around for a few days seeing some music.
I will be there. Hey, James, thanks so much.
Good to see you. Thanks.
Awesome. All right, so keep in mind, a ton of food out here, a lot going on over the next 3 days. And also, Shannon, we want to make sure you mention that no smoking ban that's happening this year. That's brand new because of the drought. However, it's being enforced in the honor system. So keep in mind that folks, they're really just hoping everybody follows the rules out here.
All right, Kate, thanks so much.